What software do you use as a structural engineer? That's a question that we engineers get asked all the time. And my answer always is whatever software you have available. There are a multitude of software packages out there, and choosing a specific one will depend mainly on the company budget and the main area of focus of that company. So if you just want to know which software you should learn to prepare yourself for the job market, I would suggest sussing out the companies you're applying for a position and find out what they use in their projects. Having said that, I'll give you a list of software packages I have used in the past and the ones I use nowadays as a structural engineer. Let's kick off with SpaceGas. I have to admit, this is my favorite structural analysis and design software, not only because it's easy to use, but the 3D rendered graphics makes designing fun. I use SpaceGas to design steel structures like portal frames, bracing systems, modular houses, simple plate analysis, and some concrete structures. The solver is extremely fast as well, so the analysis takes seconds to spit out the results. The program includes steel, concrete, and connection design to Australian standards. The second one on my list is the Autodesk robot. This structural analysis and design software is also very powerful. I find it a little bit less intuitive than SpaceGas, but it's still pretty easy to handle it. What is cool about robot is that it gives you the option to select beforehand the type of project you will be designing, and it will optimize the user interface for that area of focus. Robot supports many design codes like American, Australian, Eurocode, and many more. I use Robot to analyze and design the same type of structures as for SpaceGas. Third on the list is MicroStrand from Bentley, which is the same company of RAM Concept. MicroStrand is also a general purpose structural analysis package, which offers a built-in steel member and connection design. We use this software in the office that I'm working because it's part of Bentley's package. It does the job when it comes to structural analysis, but I'm not gonna lie, the graphical interface leaves a lot to be desired, and it's not my favorite one. The fourth one on my list is the Inductor package, RCB, SLB, MPTD. They are finite element software for the analysis and design of reinforced and post-tensioned concrete structures. I usually model the whole building in RCB to assess vertical and lateral loads, and then export the slabs to SLB or PTD for the design. I find the user interface quite intuitive, and the software is very easy to learn. I would definitely recommend this software if your focus is on concrete buildings in Australia. The fifth on the list is RAM Concept from Bentley. It is also a powerful finite element analysis tool for the design of reinforced and post-tensioned concrete slabs. RAM has this process of defining design strips, which is essential that you understand before starting using the program. I've been using it recently at work, and it's quite fun to design with this tool, and I also recommend it for concrete buildings. The next two software on my list are free, very specific, and straightforward to use. I decided to add them here because I use them a lot at work. Unfortunately, they are applicable only to Australia. First one is Hein, which is a structural timber design software. The program includes engineering properties of the most popular Australian engineered timbers products and many other generic timbers. It's a quite practical tool. I use it to design timber beams, joists, rafters, framing, and many other structural members. What I like the most in Hein is that it produces engineering reports, so you can go over the calculations and all the parameters adopted in the design. And the last one is Ramset iExpert, which is an online anchor design software. I use it all the time when I need to design cam set anchors to concrete structures. So you're able to design base plates, end plates, balustrades, and any other fixings to concrete. What is cool about this tool is that it also performs finite element analysis to check the minimum thickness of base plates. So I haven't mentioned Strength 7, ETABS, Wrapped, SAP 2000, Excel, Bluebeam, Revit, AutoCAD, and many other software packages available out there. As I said in the beginning of the video, use whatever is available to you. I cannot finish this video without saying that you must understand and know the basic calculations and concepts before jumping into any software. You should know the answer before modeling any structure. Always check the deformed shape of the structure, bending moment diagrams, make sure they look like what you were expecting. Remember, in the end of the day, these programs are only a tool, and the most important part of the designing process is your engineering judgment and analytical skills. That was all for today. I love you all, and I'll see you next time.